12, we were like, oh man, but we believe, and we believe to the last minute, so I'm so thankful we got this win.
Tell me what you said about John in the locker room.
Coach Io said, look, he looked everyone in their eyes and said, look, if this was the fourth quarter, then okay, down 12, then maybe, but it's only halftime, so believe in yourself, and we did.
And talk me through those two free throws.
I tried not to think about it. But first and foremost, I had a private conversation with my father, God, man. So keep me calm, and I'll be sure to give you all the glory. So I'm here now giving him all the glory.